Hello guys, I am back again with another update about the Realme 3 Pro June update. Realme is rolling out a brand new software update for the Realme 3 Pro devices in India. The update brings the newest June 2020 Android security patch alongside some newly added features, optimizations and other system improvements. The company recently pushed out the same update for the Realme 3 and Realme 3i smartphones also. The latest update for the Realme 3 Pro smartphone bumps up the software version to RMX 1851-11-6.06 with an update size of 461 MB. As per the changelog, the new update adds the Realme Link app, Realme Pesa added to the device. It's also added a battery charging animation on the lock screen while charging. Realme has also modified the default state of power saving mode auto off switch and made some partial changes with the screen brightness reduction switch in power saving mode. The update comes with optimizations on the transparency of the slide back gesture style and screen recording icon size. The latest June 2020 security patch also fixes a variety of security bugs within the smartphone. The OTA update is rolling out in a phased manner. Thus, it is going to take a short while to get in all units gradually. Users will get a push notification to download the update. Alternatively, there is always an option to check the update by heading to Setting and About Phone and System Update. This is all we have got for now. In case you have not subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button for more videos. All the related links are given below in the description. Thank you for watching. Meet you in the next one. Peace.